a lot of sustainability is really taking waste out of the equation, whether it's physical, whether it's electrical, whether it's energy, making sure that you're making the best use possible of resources. My name is Stephen Fleming. I'm Vice President of the Enterprise Innovation Institute at Georgia Tech. We're thrilled that we're being considered for this. It's a nice recognition of what Georgia Tech has been doing for a long time, both in incubating small clean tech companies and also in our work with larger companies that goes back decades. EI Squared is about taking the brain power of Georgia Tech and connecting that to the economy of Georgia. One of our organizations is ATDC, the Advanced Technology Development Center. It's the oldest and largest university-based incubator in the country. Georgia Tech has had a focus on energy and sustainability for a long time. Energy efficiency, then it's clean water, then it's being able to monitor patterns of use more effectively, and that makes sense everywhere. People are realizing sustainability is a lot more than the old energy sector. Clean tech has always been high tech, and this is just the latest generation of high tech companies focusing on taking care of the environment.